Yo, what's up, guys? Day two of our trip here at Baden.
Sup, Baggett.
And Miliano
wearing his mask. Yeah.
I don't care.
Yeah. What makes it right here?
Bus. We got a private bus here, nobody else on it. The time right now is 7:09. Disneyland opens at 8. And yeah, so we gotta get there. And yeah, like I said yesterday, we're doing it.
Stick together and run all the fun rides.
Yo guys, we're finally here. Three. I have it in my pocket.
Give it to grandma.
Yo guys.
Sky.
We're here, boys. Been 3 years. How do you feel? You
feel great, bro.
3 years, we're finally here.
Show on the bus.
I know, they actually show you the times on the trains, the buses now.
Oh yeah, remember it just used to say
number. Have a good day.
You too.
Can you hold us
this time?
Thank you, Brandy. In a hurry.
Oh my God.
All lines are on the same, guys. Both sides are open. So this one side is
ahead of us. Okay.
Thank you.
Behind there. Just hold it.
Already
trained?
Like right now, it's in the fucking stoked right now. Well, this is the fastest line we're gonna be in all day.
I know.
Righty?
We're the most consistent moving
line. This is gonna be the most consistent moving line we're gonna be in all day.
Except Buzz Lightyear.
Well, that one always stops.
Yeah.
Damn, look at all the ones they have open.
Disney Hotel. Everyone open.
Yeah, the Disney hotels are in downtown Disney.
I know, they took out stupid ESPNs off.
Yeah, but that's it. That's all they took out. They didn't even take it out. They did take it out. That's like the only thing they took out.
Put a friend in that parking garage.
Jamba Juice is still there.
Wait, did they film stuff here?
Yeah.
What? They filmed Steve Harvey? Family
Feud. No, this is the thread.
Dude, that'll be so fun.
You watch that. Like, you watch a little bit of Steve. You watch a little bit of Family Feud live, and you go to Disneyland.
What do you guys do?
Oh crap. Another round of tight space.
Yeah, Mom, they got metal. Yeah, they have metal detectors.
They do?
Yeah. About time.
About time what?
About time what? What do you want, Vaden?
I really need to fight someone.
Okay, when we get in there, about four of us, we didn't get one by the
bus
stop.
I knew you were gonna say that.
Yeah, I know.
You didn't get us a picture by the bus stop.
What? You know, there's this app where you can take a photo and you can age it. So how about you just do that?
Yeah.
It's called You Don't Care About Pictures Anymore.com.
All right, we're gonna go through inspection. Then we're gonna go to look at the main entrance. Guys, we can't go this way. Freaking grandma. Okay, so. They let me in with a stick. Well, both parks open at the same time, bro.
I thought you said California Adventure opens late.
No, it closes earlier. That's not what it is. It doesn't open late.
I like your attitude.
I gotta put the strap on. I was really mad. We're here in the middle part, whatever the hell it's called, and we're just gonna get in line.
You've been so many times, you don't even get a reaction when you enter. It's just like, oh, right here.
Well, like 3 years, bro. That's too long.
The first ride I'm gonna guess what the first ride I'm going on.
What?
The toilet.
Dude, how do you even get the tickets to work?
It's on my phone.
Oh,
it's,
your
it's,
phone?
A, it's a barcode. Then I take a pic.
Yeah. This one, if you want to go on.
It's fine, that's fine, that's fine, that's fine. Go, yeah, go over here. They look like the shortest wait times for the fucking 40 minutes we gotta wait. They gotta wait for the park to open, Vin.
How long till it open?
40 minutes.
40 minutes?
Well, I'm sure the people in at 7:30, so like 20 minutes. They're soaring right over there. Fucking amazing. Alright, so we're gonna take a little break here. And we're gonna see you guys back whenever the park is letting people through. So, see you guys in a minute.
Yo, bro, E, we got in, bro.
Okay. Yo, we got in, looking nice, man. They're selling the headbands for $30. Are you kidding me? It's too expensive. Wow. The ropes are all like, remember the hub, and they're all there.
Oh. Yeah, the haunted like, mansion. Yeah.
Space Mountain.
Space Mountain's haunted. Yep. One of these got. You know the room with the presidents.
Yo, so guys, we got into the park. We got Miliano, Mason, Vaden behind us. Looking, Disneyland looking as sexy as ever. Yeah, so like I said, today we're gonna kill it. We're gonna freaking get out everything we can.
So,
here's
we
the
doing
castle.
One more picture, guys.
Are we doing the same thing that we always do? You see us breakfast, dinner, and you get us one snack
in the morning and the night, right? But you gotta take pictures, so one right here.
Like this face, like this way or that way?
All right, picture time. Give us a second. Hey, wait up! Stay with the group now. All right, gate's just open. Here with E. We're hauling ass face down before we get an 85-minute wait like yesterday. Let's go. Let's go. People talking about going on Matterhorn first. Honestly, that's a good one. But Space Mountain's always start the day for us. That's what we always do. We're chilling. Everybody's going to Indiana Jones. Let's go.
The rice is litty, dog.
Lydian what?
Lydian time!
It's Lydian my city.
Yeah. I still own the turn.
Damn, bro.
It sounds like a dope game, but I just thought it was so good. It's like the coolest ride brand name, but it's like.
Bro, look at this. Holy shit.
It's going freaking Astro Blaster, dog.
Astro Blaster Star Tours. My god.
See, they do have fast pass.
Looking, no, they don't.
It's just fast pass entertainment.
Yeah, fun face. So let's get there.
Yeah,
I gotta go on Space Mountain quickly. Look at that. You see the Jedi Training Academy over there where they close because they're dumb. Yeah. Fuck, no one's going to anything else.
Guys, if the line's long, let's just go on the. Let's stay in
the. Bam. Bam, bam, bam. There it is. All right, Vaden. We're on Space Valley and everybody else is going on too. All sick.
Hey folks, if you're here for Space Mountain, you're gonna continue down this way, folks. Right over here.
Right over here. Is Grandma here with us?
Yeah, she is.
We have all of our children. Sorry, I didn't mean to touch your back. You touched me. You need to jump with me?
No, I don't.
We're out.
Let's get past Troy. You were way over there. You were in a ball, like, I was like on the edge of the bed.
It's already full.
Almost. Like, your butt was full.
Oh my god.
What?
Probably gonna be like an hour or two late time.
Probably.
See how long it takes?
Timer. Probably gonna be like an hour.
Jeez, I think I would have been here. Damn.
What?
Everybody's here.
Space Mountain.
We're letting this guy in first, and they'll let us in, and they'll let those guys in.
Guys, let's go. We're gonna start with it.
Well, that's a half hour at tops.
We're doing the thing.
10 minute wait already. It says 10 on the app, man.
What says 10?
The app.
Bing, just push
for this. Alrighty. Alright, we're gonna try and get in line and we'll see you guys in a bit. Yo, so we're here waiting for Space Mountain. Space Mountain's right in there. We're just chilling with the guys. We made in here.
What's up, my
Mason right here. We're just chilling, waiting for the line to go. About to like 20 minutes in here.
What's up, my dudes?
So we're just gonna get on. We'll see you guys when we actually like head inside because it's pretty hot. I want the AC.
You
guys are about to get in right now.
No, I'll get in one time. You wanted to go on cars with a 3 hour wait? Dev, cars was a 3 hour wait. You know what Avi did?
What?
We went to the...
What?
He asked me how much you get an hour. I said it's probably minimum wage here.
What?
We're just waiting to get in right now. We just got through this gate area. Alright, we gotta try to get in there. So yeah, we'll try to get in there in 2 seconds. Bam. Damn, we're here, bro. Let's fucking go. So we're here. We'll see you guys when we get up to the front, which will not be that long. Cause look at this ride. This guy's going quick. Let's go.
Are
you guys ready? Woo! Let's go!
I have a strap on. It's fine.
Wonderful picture. Wonderful picture. Okay. All right. What's next? Buzz? All right. All right, Buzz, baby. Buzz Lightyear, Astro Blaster, Space Mountain was a good time. Milano, how do you rate Space Mountain?
I should be going a little bit faster.
It went a little faster. It was more lights this time.
Yeah. So yeah, we're gonna go on Buzz right now.
This is Star Command. Giant robots have detected
Sector 9. Time to fix some ass.
They are reporting.
Enter the arena and cheer for your favorite pilot in the annual Boota E Classic. Or set sail on the Doomsday.
Hey guys, I'm here with Emiliano. We just went on Space Mountain, Star Tours, and Buzz Lightyear. I got the most points of Buzz Lightyear, 126,000. You know, because I'm the best. Better go on Matterhorn right now. It's a 20-minute wait. After that, we're gonna head over to Star Wars Land, then the Millennium Falcon. We couldn't get reservations for Rise of the Resistance, so we're not doing that. But we're gonna get Millennium Falcon done, Matterhorn done, Millennium Falcon. Then we're gonna go down to the Splash Mountain, Haunted Mansion, Pirates of the Caribbean, Indiana Jones. Probably ride the Disneyland Railroad once, and then around the whole place once. And then that should be time to go to California Adventure and fuck it up over there. So yeah, we're gonna get on Matterhorn and I'll record this one. So yeah. And also, Grandma's getting churros for us. So while we wait in line, we'll eat some churros.
Huh?
What? You just fell on her arm.
Okay guys, it's the...
I said the line. I said it's
our first churro.
Oh, Grandma did get her own.
Yeah.
I thought you said...
Oh my God.
Dude, I thought you said the line's coming.
Oh my God.
Of course. Okay. Hold this while I do that.
Yeah, hold it for a little bit.
Are you recording? Yeah, if you hold this while I spread it.
Are you recording right now, dude?
Yeah.
Why? Gotta record the experience.
Alright. First time eating a churro in what, 3 years?
4 years?
Had churros instead.
Come on, Disneyland churros. These churros are the best.
Yeah, these are the best.
They're fresh out of here.
It was also $25 for 5 churros.
Oh my God.
Well, $4.75,
guys, so this is Dev here. We're gonna stop this recording for a while. We gotta go get a portable charger over here at Star Wars Land. We're gonna hang out here for a while. The next time you'll see us will probably be in California Adventure. And yeah, so see you guys in California Adventure.
No, you lifted it up.
Give me the phone. Give me the phone.
Wait.
I'm soaked. Hey guys, little update here with us. We got Emiliano right here. We just ate at a restaurant called, I don't know, but it's a Mexican restaurant. We all had enchiladas, amazing. And now we're gonna go ride Pirates. I'm probably gonna record Pirates. Yeah. If you guys don't see like full rides of it on here, I'm gonna upload the full ride separately. That's easier. That's what I'm gonna do. And so yeah. So no. So it's a more content for you guys. So yeah. So we'll see you on Pirates.
Open the ball.
Please remain seated with your hands out of your seatbelts inside your boat at all times, and your voyage will continue momentarily.
I think we got stuck.
Definitely got stuck. What if all of us come down at the same time and I was like, no.
no way we just got smoked.
I know, dude.
I think we did.
Yeah.
I think we got stuck.
No way. Yes way, bro.
Hey, are you guys stuck?
Yeah, we're stuck up here.
Is there anyone in front of you?
Yeah. Yeah. There's like
two. Oh, this sucks. We are stuck.
I have a nice.
Dude, this is the first time we've been stuck. Or like,
that is the best way to repel
enemies. How cold do you think this water is?
Cold.
Isn't there like an actual skull in here too?
Yeah, only one.
From who? People say it's Walt Disney.
It's not. It's not. People say a lot of things. People say that dude Walt Disney even froze it.
He's
buried.
Where? Exactly. Don't even.
Are we gonna search it up?
I could say Michael Jackson's dead. Oh my.
That is a great idea.
Someone say someone just started rocking.
Yeah, somebody. Why don't we just start rocking the boat?
Let's do it now.
They didn't know.
Where was Walt Disney buried? Did they go down? They did.
Of course, Long California.
Oh shit, that's like 20 minutes ago, like 5 minutes ago.
I think we're stuck, guys.
No, they just said we'll be moving shortly.
They said that 5 minutes ago as well.
They said like 2 minutes ago.
They always say that.
Did you hear him? He's like, should we start playing
Clash
of Clans?
Be in lights inside your boat at all times.
No, thank
you. Okay, if we're gonna be stuck here, turn that guy off.
I know, dude. What if like the whole thing just went black? What do you want to be cool? A blackout, I forgot what it's called. Splash Mountain, so like you didn't know when you were gonna drop. And you didn't know what
pipe. That would be sick.
You, cause you know where you're gonna drop, because you're gonna go up.
Yeah, but you won't know how big the drop is.
Yeah, you would, because you thought Splash Mountain was tall.
Yeah, but what if it's like, what if it's like the new ride they're making? What if they change?
It's the same thing.
No, but like, it'll be the same. Just say we never knew how big the drop was. Like it was our first time riding it, and it was a blackout.
We went blindfolded.
No. What if it was like inside?
Our daylight safety service authorities ahead. Please remain seated. Your voyage to Pirates of the Caribbean will continue momentarily.
Hold on. Yeah.
If the lights turn on, then it's done.
No flash photography, hello.
We're not even down there yet. We can do flash photography.
Yeah, wait till we get to the
with the grandpa juice.
which is that one?
The grandpa juice, don't want the cats.
The grandpa juice is going to be on the wrong side. Is that one that they've changed?
I'll take a picture of it. He likes taking
pictures. I don't know what's going on.
Take a picture of grandma and the grandma juice and say, hey, grandma, look at it. It's grandma juice.
I've heard this fucking guy talk for like 5 minutes.
It's like grandma flipping off.
Undertaker comes out of nowhere.
I know, right?
He did?
Yeah.
That's good.
And just because Uncle Lee comes over, he'll bait it. This ride's the best, bro.
Is there anyone behind you guys?
There's like two people.
Jesus.
Hi sailors, it looks like storming seems to clear. Your voyage will continue momentarily. Please keep hands on
feet. Yeah, let's go!
I'm a wire clapping.
We got the green, let's go.
Bum bum ba da da
bum
ba da. What do I have?
Mine.
There we go. I think they're going down now. Yep, we're moving.
Yeah, shine the lights so we see how big the drop is.
Yes, up, guys. We're here with Mason, Miliano, Vaden, and Grimmer back there. We're gonna go to California Adventure, the better park, in my opinion. Miliano, what'd you say?
Yeah.
Really?
Just
it's more thrilling. It's more thrilling than Disneyland.
I like it.
California Adventure, got Guardians, Incredicoaster, Cars, Grizzly River Run, Soarin' Over California. Amazing,
amazing.
So yeah, we're gonna go over to California Adventure. We're gonna go on Soaring first. And yeah, actually first we gotta go get a new portable charger because this one's gonna run out. It's free, you can get $30 and then it's free for recharge. We gotta just put it in, they give you a brand new one. It's pretty cool actually. Recommend it if you come into Disneyland to get this portable charger. One time fee of $30 and it's for free. Yeah, I got the tickets.
Let's see. There's paper tickets.
Yeah, I know, I have them.
Let me see mine.
They're not marked. Where's Vaden? Yo, what's up, guys? We're over here by Soarin' over the world, apparently. I like California better. Yeah, but. So, yeah, we're just chilling here. And we're gonna stand by us 35 minutes, so not long, but we'll see you guys at the front. I'm gonna be recording this ride, so yeah.
So we're in the tower. We are ready for
Who's
things.
That? Whoa!
What is this? Whoa! So you gotta embed it, now we're gonna try and try to sink this thing.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Well, bad news, they didn't let me record on Goofy Sky School. I don't know why.
The characters look like powerful assholes.
Not only are we heading back to the toy box because, well, Mr. Potato Head lost his second ear this week. Seems as though Hammond popped his fork and there's pennies rolling all over the toy room. Gotta get them all cleaned up before somebody shows up. Hi, Sonners.
Hello there. Wow. Hey guys, it's Dev. So the GoPro died a bit, so we got a portable charger here charging it up. But I go on Guardians, I'm gonna film that. And then I tried to film in Credit Coaster, but it wouldn't work, so we're gonna do that again later. But yeah, we're about to go on Guardians right now. So let's do it.
My dear friends, this is the moment you have been waiting for.
When Rocket unplugs you and stop it! Show me those hands, people! You got clear, now let's roll!
Hey guys, so bad news, and Criticoaster got what's it called? It got stuck. It got stuck, and so we can't go on it. It's gonna be at least an hour, and we're and I'm tired. So we're gonna go back to the hotel. We're gonna get churro first, and I'm gonna get a water. We'll go back to the hotel. I'm gonna chill in the spa, and then we're gonna call it a night. So, yeah. All right, we're done here. Been a long day. It's only day one, though. Only day one. Actually, day two of seven. So, yeah. And there's Pluto over there. So yeah, we'll see you guys at the whatever it's called. Oh, and Allison's there too. Okay, we'll see you guys on the bus. Hey guys, it's Dev. We're gonna wrap up this video here. We're all here, pretty tired. We're gonna eat in a few minutes and I'm just gonna go relax. So yeah, it's the end of the video. Big day tomorrow. Or not really. We're gonna have a medium day tomorrow. And yeah, we're gonna watch fireworks in the window. It's gonna be cool. All right, bye.